I couldn't get into the drawer. None of the keys worked.
Wait, what did this kid see? Did you have to pay him off or something?
No, he wouldn't take any money. I mean, I think he'll keep his mouth shut. It's not like he doesn't have plenty to hide, right? Aria?
That is it. I will kick her back to New York if I have to.
Wait, Aria, stop. Before you do something that you regret.
Spence, let go of me.
I'd be happy to pass your stuff along.
Really?
Mm-hmm, sure. My editor's coming over for a drink next weekend. You should join us.
There are teachers here. Parents. You are a parent.
I don't care.
It's just a train ride away and a 15-minute walk from Penn Station.
Thank you.
We need to talk.
What's going on?
Mr. Fitz, will you dance with me?
What?
We're allowed. Come on.
Wow. Someone's crushing on their English teacher.